As you can see, I'm running Windows 11 as a virtual machine using the VMware software, and I was trying to make it full screen. It was not covering the whole screen. Instead of that, it's just showing a big square in the middle. As you can see, the other whole area is black. So to make it full screen, click the player option from the top left corner, select manage, and then select install VMware tools. It will insert a virtual disk. As you can see, it's saying DVD drive D VMware tools. So go to the file explorer and then go to this PC, and here you can see a DVD is ready. I just right click and then select open. Click yes. It start preparing the VMware tools. The installation is really basic. Just click next. I'm going to select the typical, click next, and then click install. So once the installation completed, click finish button, and this will ask you to restart the virtual machine. Click yes. Once rebooted, log into your virtual machine. Now you can make it full screen. Click the player option on the top left corner and select full screen. And here you can see it's covered the whole screen, and on the top you can see the VMware player options. You can hide that, you can just unpin the option. If you want to bring it back, just take your cursor to the top and this will show you the menu. Now you can also modify the resolution. Just right click on the desktop and select display settings. In the settings window, here you can see the display resolution. You can choose the display resolution according to your display. So that's it guys, this is how you can make the virtual machine full screen in the VMware player. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below, and please subscribe to my channel.